Stunning red rose in full bloom. This 3D abstract art was done by swiping paint with my spoon. Let me show you how. You guys will love this creation video. Check it out. Hello everyone, it's Camille. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for being here. I'm here today to do another 3D style abstract art flower. All right, and I'll be using my acrylic pour paint for this art, and of course using my spoon to swipe. This time I'll be doing it a little bit different from my video number 76 and 78. All right, I'll be swiping a little bit different. I will still be swiping forward, but swiping it with a little bit of a slant to it. So I want you guys to check this one out. Let me know if you love this technique, and of course leave me a comment in the comment section below. The paint I'm using will also be listed in the description box. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
There is a close-up. Wow, I love it. I really love it. The red is so vibrant. It's beautiful. I use 3 different shades of red. As you can see, I've listed the name in the description box below. It's amazing. That metallic shimmer that you see is from the metallic pearl by Martha Stewart, and it's just amazing. I've also added some glitter in the center of the flower. Just beautiful, guys. What do you have to say about this one? Let me know in the comment section below. I hope you guys enjoy today's video. Like and share with your friends and family. And of course, guys, do check out my playlist. I do make them for you just to, you know, check out my different creations. All right, and I do appreciate you guys being here, and I will see you next time. Bye.